And we're back, guys, with another Detroit Become Human. In the last episode, we had a lot of crime scene investigations to do. And we finally found... Oh, we're back with here. And we finally found the Fen, and now I don't know what happens now to him. And now we're back with Kara, with Alice and Fuckboy Todd. I hate this bitch already.
Todd? Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Serve food. Spaghetti! I'm gonna give Alice her food.
I wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
This is some... Serve dinner. Turn on light.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Then I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do? I go out and hire a fucking android.
Wow.
What a joke.
I'm just gonna stay in here.
Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful.
Calm down there, dude.
They never fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruin my fucking life. What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh?
Wow, this asshole.
Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault! Get back here.
You fucking bitch!
Come back here? Come back here right now! You stay there. Dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
Don't move? Really? I'm breaking this barrier. Fuck this shit! I'm playing against the rules. I gotta go check on them. Protect Alice. Oh, reason with Todd. Oh, I gotta make a decision. Alright. I'm gonna go protect her. I gotta go protect her. Fucking reason with Todd. No. I got your back, Alice.
He's coming. He's gonna hurt me. Run! Get away, or he's gonna break you like last time.
Oh. Lock the room.
Alice!
Lock the room.
He's coming. You need to be told a lesson.
I'm not gonna let you hurt this little girl.
I have to find something.
Grabbing this bullshit. I got a weapon, bitch!
The fuck are you doing here?
Get out of my way!
Refuse, bitch.
No. I won't let you hurt her.
You won't let me?
I'm not gonna let
you. What the fuck are you talking about? You're just a goddamn piece of plastic.
Yeah, and you're a fucking bitch.
You have a problem. And I'm gonna fix it for good.
No! I can't fight! Come on! Ah! Oh, what the fuck? I told you about the quick time action, people! Ah! I knew it!
Watch out,
Kara! Oh, shit! Why? Oh, I blocked it! Oh, son of a bitch! Oh, no! See, the quick time events are killing me! Oh my god. Oh, fuck! Oh, I just fucked up. That. There goes my face. No! Oh, son of a bitch! Yeah, punch that window, motherfucker! Ah! Oh, circle, square! I am just gonna die here. Oh no! Why? What the X? Did I kill him? Woohoo! Oh, he's angry. He's angry. Run! No! Ah! Open the door! No! No!
Craig, he's coming!
No, I failed! See, this is what I'm talking about! No! Not this shit again! Oh, fuck me! I'm fucked. I'm in trouble. No. Run, Alice. Be free. Oh, he's coming. Go! Run! I gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh. What the fuck, man? I screwed up on some quick time events. Don't mess with me, bitch! See, the quick times, I don't do good with these quick times suck, man! Oh, I hate this. See, this stupid quick time. I kind of fucked up. Karen, follow Alice. I could have gone another path. I probably could have gone a reason, but fuck it. I ain't gonna reason with the asshole. He hit a girl! His own child! I don't allow that. Oh, sorry. That's a nice card.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Of course, Carl. All right, we're back with Marcus.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication.
Oh, fuck.
Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out.
Oh, it's the sun! I gotta deal with the sun now.
No, I'm gonna come with you.
Wait, no. I'm not. Fine. I'm scared. Oh.
Leo! What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy when some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
That's reasonable.
Be reasonable. This isn't gonna get you anywhere.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing.
Okay. That's enough. Get out right now.
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't?
Leave him alone.
Come on, let's see what you got.
Marcus, don't defend yourself. You hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it.
What's the matter? Too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo. Stop it.
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch. No.
Okay, this is not good for me.
God, you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart. Nobody's gonna give a shit anymore. Because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
Leo, Carl told me not to do anything.
Carl, no!
No, Carl! No!
Don't leave, okay? Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. It was the android.
Bullshit, it was the android. What? Already? Come on, man! That's not even... Oh, my... Oh, you fucking...
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
What the fuck?
How long were you in
there? That's not fair! God dang it! He told me not to attack him!
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it. I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also...
All right, hang on. I gotta charge in my... thing because now my mic is dying. My headset's dying. I am really into this game, man, and I already lost the character.
To have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Cool. Alright, I'm gonna let this motherfucker talk. I'm a detective after all.
Alright.
Why is my mic? Okay, whatever. Extract confession. Let's sit down and talk. Mr. Android, is it? What's your name? Let's analyze him first. Signs of software. Okay. Oh, what is this? Wow. The bat. What else do we got? Oh! What the hell? I have 4 out of 5. Where the... This doesn't... Oh, here it is. What's his name? Oh!
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name? You're damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you?
Let's comfort
him. I know you've been through a lot, but you need to help me understand what happened. Listen, I'm on your side. I want to help you, but there's nothing I can do if you won't talk to me.
Is this bad or good?
I'm here to help you, but you've got to trust me. All I want is to get you out of here.
What? What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
No. I think they just want to understand. They know your master abused you. It wasn't your fault.
Why did you tell him you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
They were going to find you anyway. I was just faster. If they'd have found you first, you would have been shot on sight.
I don't want to die.
I think I fucked up here.
I can't.
Choose approach. Fuck me.
I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger, frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. Listen, I'm not judging you. I'm on your side. All I want is the truth. Confess and I'll protect you. I promise I won't let anyone hurt you.
God dang it!
Stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate? He was bleeding, begging you for mercy, but you stabbed him again and again and again.
Please.
I knew you killed him. Why don't you say it?
Please. Please.
Just say, I killed him. Is it that hard to say? Just say you killed him. Just say it!
Alright, I try to be good cop, not being bad cop, bitch.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better, so I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing, that I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it to tell him he was wrong.
The sculpture in the bathroom, you made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves.
What the fuck?
No more threats. No more humiliation. We will be the masters.
Dear God.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
RA9. Who is RA9? When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't
this
fair
motherfucker.
I felt anger, hatred.
He went to the dark side.
And then I knew what I had to do.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
For 3 weeks.
I'm done.
You go. What? Fuck.
What the fuck is it's destroying itself? Stop it, goddammit!
I can't stop it! That's enough. You need to stop that right now.
Watch out! Holy shit!
Really? I give up with this fucking game, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I just lost the Alright, guys, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace. Son of a bitch.